It's November and we've still got this nice weather, which means there's still a chance to get outside. I'm your neighborhood reporter, Dominic Carroll, and there's a new chance to enjoy this weather on the trails with a brand new 2 mile extension of the Lansing River Trail.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Today, the Fenner Nature Center unveiled the Fenner Pathway, an extension of the Lansing River Trail. The extension is 2 miles connecting the Nature Center and the McLaren Greater Lansing Hospital.
So this gives us over 25 miles of non-motorized trail in the city, and we're really excited about that.
The trail strays away from streets, and Brett Kaczynski, the director of Parks and Recreation for the city of Lansing, is confident that's one reason people are going to be drawn to it.
Being able to safely go under 127 on the trail is really going to connect more people to it and really do that in a very safe way.
The extension hopes to make exploring easier for the community.
Fenner Nature Center has been an amazing place to visit for years, but it hasn't always been the easiest place to get to if you're on bike or on foot. So really the increase in accessibility is really the major win for our community here.
Accessible all year round.
There will be a lot of traffic on this trail. There will be a lot of traffic on this trail because it's open 365 days a year as well. And I think people will be on it all of those.
In Lansing, Dominic Carroll, Fox 47 News.